My name is Nick Strout. I'm an orthopedic surgeon at Salem Hospital, and I specialize in knee and hip replacements. The main type patients I deal with in my practice are people who are dealing with knee and hip pain. So we start off with non-operative treatment modalities to see if we can get their pain better controlled and get more function back to them in their life. And then if they're at a point where those are no longer providing pain relief and they are suffering a lot with pain from that joint, then it's time to consider either a knee or a hip replacement. So when I'm having a conversation with a patient preoperatively, that's when we talk about robotic assisted joint replacements. Robotic assisted joint replacement is just that. It is a surgical tool that I use during the operation. The surgeon is doing the surgery, but it's a tool that I use at certain parts of the operation. It's really like adding GPS to the operating room. It allows me to know exactly where I'm at, where the implants are being positioned, and to do this operation with greater accuracy.
So 4 or 5 years ago, when I had this knee situation come up with my left knee, the pain got worse and worse and worse. And I could not walk. I could not go up and down stairs comfortably. It really impacted my life. I was thrilled to find out that the procedure could be done right here in Salem. All it is a new tool that these forward-thinking, good surgeons have picked up and started to use. I want my knees, I want my body parts to fit. I want the cuts to be precise. They did a scan of me and built the prosthetic specifically for my left leg prior to surgery. I mean, it doesn't get any more accurate than that. So if you're worried about robotics, they're not experimenting with it anymore. This is here, and I would definitely do it again.
It's really exciting to have this technology at Salem Hospital because it's the same technology that's used at all top-notch orthopedic hospitals, and I'm really excited to have it here to offer it to our patients. Between the robotic-assisted joint replacement, our orthopedic navigation team, and our orthopedic-only floors where our patients get to recover, it really gives our patients an excellent surgical and recovery experience.
My wife and I are heading to Arizona. We'll be hiking in the Red Rocks. We're gonna take a trip up to the Grand Canyon where I've been before. So I'll be able to see. The last time I was there was 2 years ago and I was in a lot of pain going in and out of that canyon. And I don't expect any of that this time at all because of the way my knee feels now. I feel like I have a brand new knee.